Oracle incoming. What to say about that one? Maybe you are doing your own and you'll get Oracle soon. Let's go. You did feeding ground skip. Good job. Ouch. Yeah, mid-air sentries can be a pain. They really can. You don't need to do all of those skips if you don't want to. You can still do either another category or... or just not do those skips. Do some time. Have fun, I guess. Oh, come on. He almost got me there. 16. Oh, sub 7 bow. Let's go. Won't be an insane dash time. Und overcharge in Zins. Nice. Hey, we have launch split. Launch split to come. It's far from done. God damn it. skip launch. Yes. Oh. Well, that sucked. Robotics. Going okay. God, the menuing is hard. That was good. Not the best, but good anyway. Pro tip, don't mess up. I'll try my best. I think I didn't lose overcharge there. Yeah. Just press the right buttons, exactly. I'm gonna put resilience and overcharge on top. Okay. Run. Oh my god. Decent run. Holy shit. I thought my run from 2 days ago was good. This one is insane. What? It's a happy water time, Ron. Oh. I've been holding right for this entire cutscene, by the way. I'm just very cautious about holding right now. I feel like every time I'm on a very good pace, I get good Shriek RNG. That's quite insane, let's be honest. Always decent RNG on Shriek. Well, no, this is first ever sub 22, including the launch patch. Thank you for GG's. Quite happy with that one. Is it time to learn another category? Might be. Henrik, come on. You have to beat me fair. On the same route. Yeah, this would have been a sub 20 on launch patch. Yes. Thank you. Soggy percent. What category is soggy percent? Main quest order or all challenges? Both, I guess. What's like the big difference between main quest order and all challenges? Is it just launch early for all challenges? I feel like if I wanna play the whole game, it's gonna be without launch. So I might go and do main quest order. Is it no out of bounds? I think it's no out of bounds, right? Today? Dude, I haven't played the rest of this game for like 2 months now. I haven't seen Luma Pools in like 6 weeks. I don't know. Two months? Well, I don't know. 1 month then. Feels like I've been playing this game forever. What do you think of this game, like, not from a speedrun point of view? Well, if I'm speedrunning a game, it's because I think the game itself is pretty awesome, so... This game is quite incredible, let's be honest. Missed it once again. Oops. It's funny, Abra, because on my first run of the day, the warm-up run, I golded launch split. I got Kustip first try, the clip first try, elevator skip like third try, and then I just golded launch by 20 seconds on my warm-up run. Any tips for Kustip? Yes, I have many tips actually. I'll give them to you as soon as the credits end, if you want. there a tutorial for Skooskip? Are you playing on a keyboard? Abra, have you rebinded your sentry and sword? Snoop, first few days I ran any percent, I wasn't even doing good or skip to be honest. Then cool skip, it took me a few days to learn, but now it's not that bad. It really depends if you're Nike. Just takes time, I guess. Cool skip saves a bunch of time and it's very easy retries, so. I think Skip saves about 2 minutes. Door Skip doesn't save nearly as much time. What's the fastest time for main quest order right now? Kind of want to learn that category. I mean, if there was hard laws on the leaderboards, I would probably do that, but since it isn't a thing yet, I'm probably gonna learn like main quest order, I feel like. Cheese! Oh, cheese! Oh no. FPS axe. Oh no! You found my secret! No one saw that. So are we aiming for like sub 1 MK main quest order? Joking.